to fight like that.
Yeah! There were too many of them. What could I do?
पहाड को फलफुले तपाईको दृष्टि बढाउँछ
प्रसन्न दोस वाइल्ड बोस आर डेंजरस यू सी स्वी
वेलकम टु Thank you. Bye-bye.
We need help.
Tower is a small start, but it is a start, Ajay. And we have you to thank for it. We can finally start reaching allies in the region.
Just die already!
Ajay, I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kirat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to Pagan Min. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banipur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. But you and I, we make a good team. Now, I could use your help to protect the statues of Kira. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path.
I'm in.
Ajay. It means a lot that you've supported me.
Come on. Thank you. the first one.
We're on the clock. Cover those ears.
Go!
Amida, it's done.
That's great news. But I'm going to need you to do one more thing, Ajay. I know it's an imposition after everything you've done, but I need you to find a way to block the way leading to the statues.
What? Why?
Because Sabaal's going to waste fighters protecting it. We're fighting a war. The Golden Path has bigger concerns.
Is in the area. Find him.
Ajay, I knew your mother. I knew her very well.
Come out, Ajay. We just want to talk.
I need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shenath.
The animals are hungry, make them useful.
Kill Paul, you have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! He is my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save them. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
What is that? Could it be?
Better not find anyone out there. Send him running!
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Get in and sit down. Mm-hmm. I think this one shit on himself.
Ah!
He may be Mohan Gallit.
Once we kill him, the war is basically won.
Of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
Fuck.
My arm
Thank you.
we under fire?
I will drink from your skull! Moving!
I'm coming to cut your top off!
Show no weakness!
I'll separate your flank from your chuck!
And your ground!
Climbing up!
Okay!
This...
Got your pictures. Paul's one sick fuck.
I can only imagine, Ajay. If there's any good to take from this, it'll be that we can use these to destroy Pagan Min's lies. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
Huh!
I'm here to help. Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. No, I understand. Sweetheart, I understand. I can't. I am literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. My daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended.
You?
He can't stay there forever! Get him! I'll get you next time!
When I'm done with you, I'll get
Curse you, Kale! Curse
you! I'll
kill that rebel!
Ah! You'll die here!
Retreat!
We are falling
Retreat.
Back!
Go! Go!
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive?
Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley? Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.